that will determine the various champions in the Lone Star State. Now, people have come to Lubbock from throughout the state of Texas to have a shot at one of those coveted titles, and these carts they're racing are top of the line.
The equipment that these guys are riding in here today is nothing but near good thoroughbred. On this 3/8 mile track, they'll hit 70 kills straightway easy.
Just like anything else type of racing, most people out here, a lot of people out here have the best money can buy to be as competitive. There's no way to explain it. It's just a kind of a natural high. Especially at the end of the day, if you've won.
It's really not that fun practicing. It's a lot of fun racing. When you're away from it for a while, you just want to keep coming back. It's just, you know, it's hard to get away from it.
All right, Lubbock has also been chosen as the site for the 1988 Grand National Kart Competition. We'll have more on that in the coming weeks. So that is Sports Tonight, Veronica. The Grand National Kart Competition, they equate that with the Indy 500 of auto racing. So it's a big deal for Lubbock, and there's a lot of work they're going to be doing out there in the next year, and should bring a lot of good things to Lubbock, and we'll keep you posted as things happen.
All right, Tim, thanks.
Oh, Next on the grid after the novice light clears out will be novice heavy. Number 15, number 11, number 0, and number 17.
Thank you.
Novice heavy on the grid after the group.